it's hard to walk out of that spotlight after you've been in it for so long and be able to feel normal.
This bike is heavy. The last Harley you had wasn't as heavy as this bike.
It's a real hard thing to transcend away from, but it's still, for me, it's never been that far away. It's always, you know, Bruce has always been right around the corner.
Hitting the wind in the face is nice. I mean, I got my scooters and then the wife would ride.
This has just been a tremendous influence on my life, a positive influence, helping me to stay positive, helping me to look beyond the small things and look to the bigger picture. I really love the fact that I can give back to the community. Locks of Love, they call me and say, Bruce, would you like to come out and do something with our organization? I say, absolutely, you know, it'd be my pleasure.
We made it.
All right, Mrs. Beefcake, here we go. Here's a luxury box suite. You know, like when I was wrestling, we didn't get a chance to hang out in these. I was always down there in the dressing room.
Look at this.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Wow. The smell of the arena, you know, and just, it smells like electricity, you know, like it's in the air, you know. It is so familiar.
It's been a long time coming and very gratifying. To be able to have that freedom to relax. I'm actually getting more calls and calls and calls all the time, which is just gratifying.
We know you did it, Brutus. We know you chopped off Paul Heyman's iconic ponytail with your equally iconic shears.
I was very excited. They're very nice, very talented guys.
We found your bow tie beef. It was hanging on the door.
Oh, that old thing? I haven't seen that bow tie in...
Malarkey, you had it.
Not worrying about it, not trying to over prep for it or anything, just go out there and be Bruce Beefcake.
You two clowns are the stupidest cops of all time. Morons.
There's so much out there to enjoy, but you just have to take the time to smell the roses, to take that time to live in the moment and enjoy what you have. And that's what coming back to Florida meant to me. So nice. It allows me to really come down, get the feet anchored into the sand and be back to earth and walk in the water and have that relationship to, you know, with your home. When you're sitting at the intersection and somebody drives up next to you and goes, hey, Brutus, and you look over and go, hey, how you doing? And you're going, ah, yeah, wow, man, Brutus, it's Brutus. That's exciting. That gives a good feeling inside to know that you've affected people's lives. And that's very gratifying. It's been a long road, but all those miles and trials were all worth it. The challenges were met and answered. And then now comes the good time.